I dreamed I saw my maternal grandmother sitting by the bank of a swimming pool. Her genital region was exposed, dimly. It had the appearance of a thick mat of hair. She was stroking herself, absentmindedly. She walked over to me, with a handful of pubic hair compacted into something resembling a large artist's paintbrush. She pushed this at my face. Unwilling to hurt her, I let her have her way. She stroked my face with the brush, gently, and said,
"Isn't it soft?"